If you're wondering how to update the Disney Plus app, you are in the right place. We have got the right solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. If you are using an Android phone. If you are an Android user, then to update the Disney Plus app, you need to go to the Play Store. Once there, search for Disney Plus and check whether it's showing update or open. If you see the option update, click on it and install the latest version of the app. And that's it. Method 2. If you are an iOS user. For iOS users, the process remains the same, but the only difference is that they have to visit the App Store and check for the latest version of the app. And there you have it. Two different solutions to help you update the Disney Plus app. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.